Now we continue with some more action.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Here comes the monster of all monsters.
So, ladies and gentlemen, tonight Braun Strowman is here, ready to fight against Jay Black for the United States Championship. Let's see if Jay Black is unpredictable as he says he is. Will he be able to defeat the
terrifying
among monsters?
With unmatched brutality.
And ever since his return, Strowman has been on a path of destruction.
I think it's safe to say this building is not safe.
No one is safe.
The unpredictable Jay Black, our WWE United States Champion, ready to defend his title tonight against Braun Strowman. This is gonna be one awesome and unpredictable match. But we do not know what he is going to do, what strategy he has.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
But I won't be surprised if he wins and retains, because that's how unpredictable Jay Black is.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Chanting, get these hands.
Introducing the challenger from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman. And his opponent from Florida, weighing in at 203 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, the unpredictable Jay Black.
Winning the United States Championship etches your name with legendary company.
Jay Black hands over the title to the referee, who shows it to Braun Strowman and to everybody who's watching the LVI SummerSlam here on the LVI Universe. Right, the bell has rung, the match has begun.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile.
Oh, a wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Just breaking down the opponent. Uh-oh. For that one.
Oh, man.
Nothing against the ropes.
Oh, what a counter.
He must have had that scouted. Oh, good night.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Braun Strowman is predictable. Jay Black knew what he was gonna do.
Two.
Dominating
shoulder tackle. Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh. Just unmatched power from the Monster Among Men.
Oh, wait. See? Unpredictable.
Emphatic kick out for the challenger.
Close call, but not enough.
Springboard clothesline. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. It may sound too simple, but I'm just going to say it. All Braun has to do to win this thing is let loose his full, unbridled power. No one can stand up to the force that is Braun Strowman, no matter how tough they are. You might be right, Corey. If Strowman is able to make smart use of his unmatched power, he could have this thing in the bag.
Oh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
The Monster Among Men picks his opponent up. Drives him down with a cutter.
Oh, new champ.
To beat.
The springboard attack fails to land. Oh, jeez.
Oh, man, watch this. Freaking power. Braun is on the attack. Just as I predicted, this is what happens when Braun's full power gets put to use.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Long suplex.
Suplex. Here's the pin. Tunnel on the line.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Trickery breaks the count.
That is smart. Very smart.
Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
Face first off the knee. Stiff kick.
Jay Black trying to keep him down.
For the challenger. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Shoulder tackle.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
Choke slam. And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Ooh, reverse with a small package. One.
And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
Punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
Thanks for this, ladies and gentlemen.
One,
two,
three.
The champion's shock is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Terrible too,
at this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
With momentum. Oh, reversal.
Strong.
Reversal game.
He's returning fire.
Kick to the gut.
Title match continues.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Sit out slam. Up to the top rope now.
Nice move. He's trying to finish, I believe.
It looks like his end is near.
He wants it one more time. Diving leg drop. The champ will stay champ.
One, two.
It was almost
just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
You gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving him to claw that extra inch.
He's going back to the ring.
Oh, reversal.
Strowman can smell victory.
Running power slam.
Oh, the time's in jeopardy here.
The shifted. We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title. And Braun doesn't know what to do with himself. Doesn't know how his hands didn't secure a three count.
No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Able to sidestep it. A snap mare. Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power. Strowman,
strike to the head.
Look at this, just unloading. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. He's got him in the crosshairs. No.
Nice, over the rope.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Ripping at the eyes. Dropkick.
Jay Black with momentum. All right. Oh, yes. Reversal.
What a punch.
It's a goal.
Now Strowman feeling the pressure.
Braun is shockingly being dismantled.
Back into the ring.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Diving elbow chop. Will this be it? Oh, counter.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air.
Power slam.
We can have a new champion.
Two. Kick out, kick out. The champion stays alive.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Strowman beside himself now. He saw this going down a whole lot differently, like it has so many other times before.
Springboard.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Black punishing
so
the leg.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. Oh, using a suplex into a cover. Nicely done.
The champions need to finish the job.
Two count.
Three. The champion retains.
Once again, retains.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Not even the monster of all monsters was able to defeat Jay Black. Jay Black making history.
Here is your winner, and still WWE United States Champion, the unpredictable Jay Black.
A big win here after an extremely competitive match.
Wow. We just saw a monster slayer strike right before our very eyes.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's continue with some more action here on the LVI SummerSlam pay-per-view.